Mophead has gone off the rails, mate. He is off the rails. Keeping schools open. When there's a pandemic on. When there's COVID-19 about.
Workplaces should stay open where people can't work from home. For example, in the construction and manufacturing sectors.
And millions of people have died from this. He decides to keep schools open. Yes, we do need education, but guess what? Who cares? We have phones. Yeah, we have phones. We have Google on our phones. So, you know, keeping my schools open. Is he stupid or something? You know, schools actually make it worse, I think, in my opinion. Just saying that right now, schools make it worse. But obviously he didn't see that. He didn't see that for some reason. He doesn't see that. Keeping schools open is one of the worst things that, you know, you could possibly ever do. Why would you want to keep schools open, yeah? When there's still thousands of people dying from this virus. And, you know, I may be over dramatic here, but you know, it probably is about 30, about.
You could do.
You know, when the deaths go more up, there's only one reason why, isn't it? One reason why, you know why? Because he's scared. Because he's kept schools open. You know, lockdown isn't really a lockdown when you're closing schools, when you're not closing schools. You know, last lockdown, the 6 months one, was amazing. Do you know why? Because everything was shut, including schools, Boris Johnson, your muddy mophead man. First of all, I just want to say about him, he needs to clean his head. He needs a better trim and everything, mate. He always says that.
Oh my god.
Like, mate, you can't understand why he's saying half the time, please, but he's saying all the time. Keeping schools, man. Like, listen, I get that we need education, right? Yeah, but I think it's just too dangerous. It's too dangerous to keep schools open right now. It's shocking. That guy needs to get his act together, man. I can't believe he's done that. No, if I die, or if I get corona, I am blaming Boris. The school's open. So if I get ill, I am sending a report to the parliament. Because I am not getting ill. Because our school's being kept open. Oh, another thing, yeah? Notice how, you know, people are starting to get ill now. Yes, it's winter. But that's the thing. There's a pandemic on and the school's open. So, maybe he should maybe pick a brain that's actually smart and use it, really. Yeah, use your thick brain, Boris, man. You have a brain. You probably obviously do because you're alive. It is shocking, I think. It's absolutely shocking. Keeping schools open is not acceptable. What do you guys think of it? Shit, I think it's quite shocking, as you can probably tell. Anyway, it's been Bob Edger Gold. As always, take care. Have a good rest of the day, and peace. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me.